Control of pest and disease of pomegranate is difficult and costly after infection. Hence, prevention is the better option. Do not go for pomegranate in deep clay soil with poor drainage. Confirm that the layer plant used for fresh planting is free from diseases, insects, and nematodes. Live fence around the garden by growing casuarina, silver oak, sesbania, etc. in 2 to 3 lines is useful. Few farmers put coconut leaves like this. It blocks pathogens and insects flowing with the wind to some extent. Some farmers have experienced less disease incidents by intercropping papaya or mango with pomegranate. Remove and destroy leaves, stems, fruits and plants infested with pests and diseases without any mercy and negligence. Destroy it by burning outside the garden. Keep the pomegranate garden free from weeds. Do not go for high density planting, lesser to 10 into 15 feet. Do not put the plants for cropping in the rainy season in higher rainfall areas. Supply sufficient quantity of rich organic manures and balanced fertilizers to build disease resistance in the plants. Deficiency of micronutrients makes the plants susceptible for the diseases. Correct any such deficiencies by foliar sprays of required nutrients. Do not put all solid fertilizers together into the mixing barrel of the fertigation unit. Dissolve individual fertilizers separately and then pour it into the barrel. Avoid overwatering and irregular irrigation. Take up proper training and pruning of the plant so that stems, leaves and fruits inside the plant canopy get sufficient light and ventilation. Apply all possible organic and cultural methods of pest and disease control. Use chemicals whenever it is inevitable. Use suitable adhesives and surfactants to the spray solution to make it to spread and stick on the plant. Motorized sprayers are better for spraying. Take up spraying only in the cool hours of morning and evening. Do not spray anything under hot sun. Spray all chemicals separately. Do not mix all of them except the recommended ones. Excess use of bactericides or antibiotics weakens the plant. Hence, use them only against its necessity and at recommended rate. Use fertilizers against soil testing and testing of eighth pair of leaves.